Hello everyone, today we will take a look at the secret corners of periodic table of chemical elements by looking at the class of lanthanide metals that are quite active but at the time are hard metals and have some unique properties. Today we will focus on this metal called cerium, which is almost at the beginning of the lanthanide array. Cerium is quite an active metal. When exposed to the air, as time goes by, it gets covered with a layer of cerium oxide, and eventually many even completely oxidize and turn into an oxide powder. Hence cerium is stored in ampules or in an inert atmosphere or coated with a layer of paraffin to protect from oxidation. Cerium is widely used due to its pyrophoric properties, i.e. spontaneous combustion in air as dust. To demonstrate this property, I'll break the ampule that contains pieces of cerium. In appearance, the unoxidized cerium from the ampule is a shiny metal, which has a crystalline structure as a break point. Let's try and drop cerium on the file to see whether the bright sparks will be formed at the same time. Honestly, I was expecting a bit more, like a huge amount of sparks, but you can't fool chemistry. That's why the Austrian chemist Welbach invented the alloy called ferrocerium, which has a strong ability to form sparks. You can see the composition of this alloy on the screen. Ferrocerium is commonly called flint, which is used in lighters or camping flint. Namely, the addition of other lanthanide metals and iron to cerium improves its properties and leads to the formation of bright sparks. As time went by, I now had a small handful of sawdust cerium. Let's try and light them using ferrocerium flint. Cerium powder burns perfectly, forming cerium oxide. Now, let's see what happens if we burn a piece of cerium with a burner. In the air, cerium gradually burns without a bright flame, forming yellow cerium oxide. By the way, this oxide is used in gas lamps. The lamp gets covered with a mesh tissue that is impregnated with salts of cerium and other metal. When the tissue is burning, cerium salts decompose and form cerium oxide, which then glows when heated, illuminating everything around. Also, cerium oxide is used in polishing of various optical products and as a catalyst for self-cleaning ovens. By the way, if you take a piece of ferrocerium alloy and heat it, then when thrown on the ground, it will form very beautiful and powerful sparks, which will continue to burn in the air. It looks especially beautiful in slow motion. Do not repeat that one, it's dangerous. Also, cerium metal may react with acids, such as hydrochloric acid, to form hydrogen and yellow cerium salt. Metal cerium is extracted from monazite and bastnazite minerals. Now you know a little bit more about one of the lanthanide metals. If you want to study the properties of gases, metals, solutes and many more with your own hands, sign up to Mel Science subscription. You will find all the instructions and ingredients inside your monthly box. Click on the link below the video and experience science yourself. If you would like the series of elements to continue, please like and subscribe to my channel to see many more new and interesting videos.